Good day, friends. It is me, HLModTech, and I am back with another fun project. So let's get cracking. Friends, today's video starts in YouTube Studio. I've got a video that uses those words. Let's launch it and let me show you something cool. So first, friends, I love Tubebuddy. There are a ton of amazing things. One thing that I use it for is subtitles. Now I'm gonna hit OK on that because I really hadn't changed anything. And as you can see right now, I have got the English language and it was auto-generated. Now I'm gonna hit duplicate and edit. I'm gonna tell it OK on that. And then, friends, I'm going to edit the timings. So this all happens automatically whenever you post a video. Notice this one is pretty cool. It starts with the good day, friends. It is me, HLModTech. I'm gonna change that to say the HLModTech that it really is. And after that, everything is pretty groovy, so I'm just going to hit publish. Now we did that for a good reason. I'll show you why in just a moment. Now I'm gonna add languages. As you can see, my videos are viewed in Hindi, Spanish, German, Arabic, Filipino, and Portuguese. To add a language, we simply hit add, and I'm gonna go with Arabic because it's up at the top. I'm also gonna add German. Let me show you this. We can type G-E-R to get German. Let's add the French. Once again, type in the first three letters to get there, and I'm gonna add Filipino, and I'm gonna add Hindi. I also add several other, but I'm just doing this fast for you so you can see what I wanna show you. So the first thing we do is we get the title and the description. If you purchase a TubeBuddy plan, you can use the built-in translation to make these instantly. Now what this does is it allows users all over the planet to search in their native language. This has the potential to get you a ton of views and potential subscribers because they know that they can find what they're looking for in their own language. Now friends, this is the one I want to show you. Check it out. When we go to Filipino, the button's gone. I'm gonna hit cancel for a second and I'm gonna show you that it really is a glitch. Right here now, if we hit Hindi, boom, it is back. Translate and publish. So friends, I have got a workaround, go figure. We're gonna go back to the Filipino. We are going to do add. We're gonna simply select our title and do Control C, which is copy. I have open Google Translate. I'm gonna delete what I did have here. I'm gonna paste it in and check it out. I'm translating to Filipino. I'm doing copy. I return to that video and I paste the title in. I'm gonna go over here and select the description. This time I'm gonna do Control A, Control C to copy it all super quick. And then I'm gonna return to my Google Translate, hit the X, do Control V to paste it in, and bam, there is my translation. The awesome copy button, return to our video, Control V, and publish. Now friends, I do want to remind you, we duplicated and edited for this reason right here. If we click add, check it out, auto translate is enabled. If you don't do that first duplicate and translate, it's not there. But at this point, I can simply click on all of these, hit add, and I can auto-translate all the way through them. Just for fun, are you ready for this? Filipino that didn't work on the TubeBuddy, it does work over here. How crazy is that? Bam, bam, and bam, and bam. Easily take your videos and expand your potential reach. I'm gonna knock out a few more off camera just because it's so darn easy and the potential to reach other users is fantastic. Just like that, friends, one of my more popular videos now has the potential to reach a lot more users. Of course, when I'm done, I'm gonna hit save changes. Let's give it a quick test. Here we are in the video. When we hit captions right now, it is set for English, but we can quickly switch over here. There are all of the available languages. You can also use auto translate, or if there's a language you would like me to share in, please add a comment down below. Finally, friends, if you enjoyed the video, please give it a like. Please also hit that share button so more people can learn about HLModTech. Of course, friends, don't forget you absolutely make my day if you take time to leave a comment down below. And if you haven't subscribed yet, what are you waiting for? Smash that subscribe button, and last but not least, hit that notification bell if you want to be the first to know when there's a brand new video from me, HLModTech. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.